All right, class, this week's math skill is time. So I want you to look at the clocks and then match them to the time. So in this video, we're gonna go through a quick lesson and I'll help you through the week. Thank you. All right, for the first thing I want you to do, I want you to write big hand equals minutes, little hand equals hour. And then right here, I want you to write hour colon minutes. So when we're looking at the clocks, we see that there is a big hand and a little hand. And when we're looking at the times, we see hour colon minutes. So that's how you're gonna go ahead and match them. So we'll do the first one together. If we look right here at the hour hand, we always look at the big hand first, okay? So big hand is pointing to the 6 and it's minutes, so it's actually 30. So I can write 30. And I think my hour hand is pointing to in between the 10 and the 11. So it is 10:30. And you'll look on here and you'll look for 10:30 right there and you'll draw the line, okay? So I want you to go through that whole thing. When you're looking at the big hand, look for the number up top. So this one, the big hand's pointing to the 12, but it's minutes, so it's at the zeros, okay? So it's 1:00. 1 is the hour, the minutes are 0:00. All right, do that throughout the week, write your little reminder, and good luck, have fun.